previously.
What? 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 These tanks are fake?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to We Happy Few. We fucking died, so here we are. I'm a little less worried this time about finding stuff. It's just mostly just a bunch of junk. I don't know if I saved the memory or not, so I am gonna look for that, but that's pretty much it. Can I go this way? Yeah, I can. Okay. For the most part, anyways. All right, go back over here, turn around.
It's not my turn.
Nobody's here.
Watch out!
We beat you once, we'll beat you again.
More punishment.
It's stopped. It's finally stopped.
At St. George. It's started. It's finally stopped. Jerry! We beat you
attention.
Once, we'll beat you again.
Well then,
all personnel, the merry band players are looking for a replacement for the role of Kate in The Taming of the Shrew. If you are theatrically inclined, please talk to Sergeant Oldcastle when he's not on the bridge.
Infiltrator!
Motherfucker.
We got a live one, boys!
Shh!
Go back to Germany, you
spider!
Nobody's here. Nobody is here.
Give it up.
mannequin? Sorry, nobody's here. Don't tell him I'm hiding in this bush. Is that light following me? The light's following me.
Attention all personnel, please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two as
they're not in yet. It's Friday. Whenever they're done? Yes. I don't want to trigger the alarm. Fuck you. This stupid goddamn light keeps following me. Where am I going? That way? I literally have a spotlight following me. Hey.
Attention all personnel. It is time to paint the tank.
Cover what
again.
This?
If your feet are
why?
Sore from marching all day, take a break.
Stop.
Join the painters next
hi.
Monday. Any volunteers will be excused from marching.
Hello.
Nice.
Nice to you too.
Hello.
Mom told me your bus got in an accident today. It must have been fun. Who the fuck rear ends a bus? Alright. Oh, balls. I'm sorry.
Attention all personnel. Remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two as boiling may break
that way.
Down.
If it moves, salute it. If it don't move, put it away. If you can't move it, put camo netting on it.
Just relax. Don't question it.
Slice of pie. I don't want to take all. Fuck it, take all. I'll just drop the goddamn gun. That's fine.
Attention all personnel. The movie tonight will be Bulldog Season 2. This brilliant mystery story stars Jack Buchanan, Greta Kitt, with Ronald Shiner as Pug.
Oh, Jesus. I did not even see the other guy.
Attention all personnel. The intruder should be
seriously.
To capture him unarmed.
Fucking turn off the alarm. Just go back to sleep. Okay. Let's just go this way. Safer. Oh ho 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 ho.
Please don't make a fuss.
Dude, scared the fuck out of me. To get in there.
Attention all personnel. The merry band players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, at 8 p.m. in the Met Hall. All are invited. Don't worry. In Happy Hamlet, no one. Attention all personnel. There is
a mother fucker. Sorry, nobody's here. Fucking hate spotlights. Shit, spotlight's gonna catch me.
Attention all personnel. The intruder should be captured alive if possible. It is not necessary to capture him unarmed.
Shut up. Need to find a better way through here. That's where I need to go. Now that I'm out of the goddamn spotlights. Please either come over here where I can knock you unconscious or go the fuck away. Oh, shit. I'm on the back side of the office now. Oh, that's much easier. Alright, let's eat something. Do I have anything I can eat without getting sick? Yeah, I have a slice of pie. Now I just need to worry about sleeping. Go ahead and drink some water as well. Where is my water? Alright.
Found trafficking and contraband, court martial, and dishonorably discharged from the home office.
King's office. There's something behind this bookcase, isn't there? I feel positive there's something that could open this.
Piano sheet music. Note, chord, note. What a jolly tune. Maybe I should play it.
Piano music, eh? Maybe I should have a rig and play it.
Attention all personnel. The cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank
This is still locked, right? Yeah. Okay. So... nope.
Well, ooh. I like clever clogs. A hatch. If it leads underground like the others, I can use it to get out of here once I'm done.
Enter the power shed. Alright, cool. At least I know how to get out of here now. Alright. Let's go sabotage a generator. You know, I wonder, just out of curiosity, if I can sleep here.
Your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
Cool, I could. Drink this.
Attention all personnel.
Ah, shit. I don't have sick up tea I can craft, do I? Oh, I do. Fancy way to end that episode, so thank you guys so much for watching. I will, well, you know, actually, I really would like to finish this quest. Let's finish this quest and then we'll go. Oh, great, it's daytime. Alright, well. need to go over that way. Training yard. Nobody's here. It's a lot harder to tell where the damn spotlights are in the daytime.
Attention all personnel. If you find any plague mushrooms inside the camp, please notify Corporal Ramsbottom so they can be eradicated safely.
Alright. I think we're almost there. Let's get over to those flowers. I don't want to trigger the damn alarm. I'm gonna do this sneakily. Oh. Okay.
Attention all personnel. Remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two, as boiling may break it down.
Nobody's here.
Attention all personnel. The cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank you. Attention all personnel, tonight's movies will be Hellcats at Ramsgate. This stirring war movie shows one of Britain's finest victories. Don't miss it.
Can I use a rock? Ran out of rocks.
Who's there? Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours tomorrow morning.
Look, it's
got
not
him.
You, it's me.
Hi. I don't know what you're mumbling to me. Oh, there's some leftover fajita stuff in the fridge. Eat it. Oh, motherfucker. No, you didn't see me. I'm not here. Nope, 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 nope. Nobody's here. 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 You didn't see me. I'm not here. You totally see me, don't you? We happy few. What are you doing?
Attention all personnel, to allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has
you are really distracting.
900 hours tomorrow morning.
Go that way. Go over there. Are you gonna just stand there? Hey, I really?
Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours tomorrow morning.
Grenade! Oh, balls. Ow. I've gotten so far. Leave me alone.
Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration station. This is not a drill.
Yeah, all right.
Struggle.
Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration stations. This is not a drill.
I keep getting caught for stupid reasons, so I'm waiting for the alarm to go off. Huh? Yes. I'll turn off the motherfucking alarm. No one's even around me. Thank you. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Motherfucker!
Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp.
Nobody's here!
This is not a drill.
Don't exist. You go away. Why are you clapping?
Because I'm actually trying to go there, but I don't know why my mind went to clapping.
There.
Exactly what just happened. My brain was like, yes, you're doing this.
Ugh. Stealth route's hard. I don't know when they get off work. Whenever they're done. I told you this. Do I want to what?
Sign stuff?
What do you mean?
Signature.
Oh, I can sign it whenever you need me to.
Attention, all
there is just a
boo-boo! Captured alive if possible. It is not necessary to capture him unarmed.
Who saw me? Who saw me? Who saw me? Who saw me? You don't count. You're not a guard. What? Hey, if you want to be a guard, go ahead. You're just not one right now. Should just be able to go in here now, right? Guess we'll find out if the fucking alarm goes off again.
Attention all personnel. It is time to paint the tanks again. If your feet are sore from marching all day, take a break and join the painters next Monday. Any volunteers will be excused.
Fucking lock this motherfucking door. Look around this room.
Attention all personnel, it is time to paint the tanks again. If your feet are sore from marching all day, take a break and join the painters next Monday. Any volunteers will be excused from marching.
What do I need a workbench for? Is there a chest nearby I can stick all my stuff in? What the hell is the point of having a workbench when I can just do everything I can here elsewhere? Can I store my stuff? Take a goddamn teacup. Okay. I guess. Let's turn off the fucking generator.
Alright. Here goes.
Attention,
oh, for fuck's sake, Ollie.
He knew it was alive, didn't he? I bet he bloody knew. How do I get out of here? I'm not going to be able to jump over the fence from this side. I've got to get back to the general secret hatch. That's my way out.
Back to the hatch, I suppose.
Attention all personnel.
Nobody sees me. I'm not here. I don't exist. Go look elsewhere. Shoo. Be gone. I think that guard's broken. Alright, now I'm back at the general's place. Open this motherfucking door, close and lock it. And fucking leave. Jesus Christ.
Glue.
Yep.
Now, if I can make it back to Ollie alive, he'll help me get out of town. Assuming that wasn't another lie, that won't be an awkward conversation at all, will it?
Alright. Goddamn. Can I only have up to 3 saves? Oh well. I'm gonna leave that episode there. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight sitting out. Bye!